Levi, is Daddy playing your harmonica? Actually, it's 12:15 by the way, so I'm trying to get home to give Levi lunch and a nap. He's had a little snack on our little day out. I had to go, well, I guess I went to three places technically. Two stores though. The first place I had to go was to pick up our registration and the extra key for my husband's truck. So the extra keys for me. And so got that done. I saw that they already have our old truck for sale out there. It's kind of funny to see that. But then I went to Big Lots over in Newton. Had a $5 off a 15 coupon in my email. And I figured, well, I'm on that side of town. I will go over there. So I went in there and I spent like, I think it was like $21. So I really only paid 16 and change. And I'll show you guys when I get home what I picked up. And then I went to Walmart, picked up a few little snacky items, some Raisinettes and things like that for me and for Levi, and him some different kinds of raisins and some craisins like that, because he's loving raisins now. and I picked up Jaden a Color Wonder marker thing that's Paw Patrol. It was like almost $8, but it's for the trip. To give him something to do busy. He's already got a bunch of those kind of markers because they don't mark on your fabric or anything. So it'll be good for him to bring on our little trip. They had actually Thomas the Train too, and I was like, a toss up, should I get that? Because he's not really into Thomas. So I figured I'll just get the Paw Patrol ones for sure. So anyway, then I got, I had my own another utensil holder for my spatulas and, you know, spoons and things like that that sit on my countertop, because I've got my drawers are filled up, and the one I have now is just, I can't hardly even stick anything else in there. And so I've had my eye on that one that's by the Pioneer Woman, and I'll show you guys that. That was about $12, close to that. And then I picked up a little like cosmetic case just to keep this camera that I'm holding in, along with its little cord, when it's in my purse, so it's not like loose just floating around getting banged up or anything. So yeah, I got that. And I don't know, I got some other things, but I can't remember what they all are. But anyway, when I get to the house, I'll show you guys. Okay, you guys, first thing I'm gonna show you that I bought today is from Big Lots. So let's get into it. I picked up these peanut butter bites. They were 95¢, and Levi has already gotten into these because when I went to Walmart, I had to have something to give him. So we got that. They had this I've never seen before. It's about the, I guess, Oil Valet people. And it was $1.50, and it's got like the little brush thing there and all, and it shows you about doing your face, the Fresh and Fearless stuff there on the back, so y'all can kind of see how you're supposed to do it. Yeah, and then it tells you some things about it on the side. I just thought I'd give it a shot. This is not my normal routine, but it is a, it just says it's a powered contour cleansing system. So shine, shine, go away, shine, minimizer, cleanser, and then that little brush thing. And says actual size on that little brush thing there. But could open it up. Actually, take a peek at it, open it from the bottom. That way I don't have to worry about getting a knife out or anything. Let's just see what it looks like, y'all. If I can get into it. I'm the world's worst at trying to open up this kind of stuff, but it's got some directions on the bottom. Yeah, that little brush is little. The directions are on the bottom. There's the little, the tube of stuff. And let's see what this brush thing feels like. It's, I guess, got a layer here. The brush itself, this part here, oh, it vibrates. It's like, man, that feels good in my hands. And this is like, it, the this part right here feels like a plasticky, rubbery feel. And then this itself feels real rubbery and like it would feel really neat to your face. So, yeah, take a look at that. And let's see if this has any kind of scent to it. I'll let you guys know. Yeah, there's a real light, faint scent. Doesn't smell anything like it would drive you up the wall or make you feel sick to your stomach from, like, you know, some people get, I get headaches if I smell like a floral smell. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to trying that out. Let's move this on out the way. I picked up myself some of these little sweet tarts, the chewy ones. I always like those when I see them. I also picked up myself a candle here for the kitchen. It was only $2. It says Sweet Summer Fruits, and it's by the Airwick People Lemonade Stand. And it smells really good, y'all. yeah, so I'm looking forward to burning that. I picked up a sponge caddy, which I'm not sure about using it in my kitchen. I think I'm going to use this in my in our shower just to hold our razor. And I do, and it was only $3. And I do realize these things here rust, but by the time it probably gets around to rusting, we're going to be moving anyway. And I'm always dropping my razor, and I can't find those little, you know, forked prong things that you can just slide your razor down onto. So I figured I would just get something like this and put in there. So got that. Next, for $1.50, is a cuticle nipper. It says Full Jaw, and that's a good price, and it's by Miss Manicure. So, yeah, usually these clipper things like this are at least $6 to $8 minimum. So, I got that. And then I picked up a little cheap Color Mates blush in pink shimmer. It's kind of a mauvey pink, actually. You can see my camera. And some tweezers, but there are many, they had long ones, and then they had these mini tweezers by Bio Swiss, and they come in their own little container. So I was in need of some of those. I picked up two chocolate milks for the kids. These will probably go in our on our trip in our cooler. We bought a small cooler to keep in the back of the truck, seat belted in beside the kids in the middle of them. And then I got them both a strawberry one. Of course, Levi's will have to have his poured into his container. Lastly, I got, I've never seen this movie, but I've heard about it, was this movie called P.S. I Love You. It has Hillary Swank in it, and I like her. And, yeah, so I don't know how good this is, but I thought I would give it a shot. My husband likes to watch these kind of movies with me, believe it or not. Am I lucky or not? So that's all I got from the Big Lots. So let me move that out of the way. Okay. Next is the Walmart stuff. I picked up this little cosmetic bag, this Modella cosmetic bag. It was like $2.97, or it was two something. It was under $3. I just got it basically to stick the camera that I'm using now in here with its cord. And I like the color of it. It's like a quilted fabric. And it's really pretty aqua colors there. And I've been on like the aqua teal kick lately. So next is the Pioneer Woman utensil caddy holder thing, whatever you want to call it. And it's pretty big. Yeah, so that's what it looks like on the bottom. And it says this, it has this design on both sides, see. So it's really retro looking, and that's why I really liked it a lot. So let me move that out of the way, move that bag. Okay, next, I picked up a shampoo and conditioner in the travel size. of the Tresemme, just a luxurious moisture. I used to use the big bottles like this all the time, but there, to be honest, there's just no room in our shower for a big old bottle like that. So I just wanted to get, just, sometimes my hair just gets in a rut and gets used to whatever I'm using on it. So I have to change up shampoos and conditioners from time to time, and I just chose to get those to do that with. Next is a, it's a sunscreen that has bug defense in it. It's the Walmart brand, and I'm usually used to using the Mosquito Coast by Bullfrog, which is, they have the spray and the lotion and all that. I used to use that on Jaden back when he was in like a daycare. So, but it was on, it only went up to 30, and I needed it to go up to 50 while we're on our trip. And another thing is I picked up the baby sunscreen in the lotion form, and I, mainly because I'd rather not have to spray Levi, I'd rather wipe him down with a lotion. It just seems a little bit easier for me to do before we leave the house. This one here, this thing, is the one item I was talking about on the vlog on the way home that I got for Jaden to do in the car. Our car, in the truck on the way. So he'll have all those pictures there to color, and we've got tons of these Color Wonder markers in an actual wipes container that I kept. So he's got plenty of colors to choose from. Next is, since our new washing machine and dryer, since our, not the dryer, but the washing machine, since it has a fabric softener dispenser, I figured I would try out some fabric softener, and I just got the Walmart kind. It's like Downy, and it smells really good. It actually, to me, smelled better than the Downy. So, got that to try. And then in this other bag here, this is kind of like some snacks. It's probably going to go with us on our trip, unless I get into them before then, as I'm so addicted to these flips. And then I got actually two bags of this. I opened up this one a minute ago when I fed Levi lunch. I gave him a few of those out of that bag. So I got two of those because he likes Raisinets. Jaden requested some more fruit roll-ups, but he didn't want me to get just the strawberry kind, which is my favorite. He wanted the other flavors, so I got him those. And then I also lastly picked up some Walmart raisins for Levi, and thought I would try him out on some craisins and see how he liked those. And I did see that they had the like dark chocolate, yogurt, and vanilla flavored coated raisins, but I didn't get those this time, but maybe next go around I will. But anyway, that's the quick little haul, y'all. Okay, so also wanted to tell y'all about, remember when I was using the Eddie Bauer hook? My husband let me get, I say let me get like it's like he let me get something. We were looking, it was when we were back looking at the window shades and stuff for his truck. They had this other one there. And we picked it up, was it the other night? Today was the first day I used it. It's a whole lot better, a whole lot easier to open and get your bag onto the cart and back off the cart than this other one is. If I still had my thing, my receipt and tag and all to take the other thing here back, I would. I'm gonna get from the store. I think we're getting supposed to get some rain. But here's the cooler that we got. Minus that part. Move that. Y'all have already seen it. This is a little cooler that we got to sit beside Levi and Jaden. It's just a little baby one. And, you know, where they can just reach in there. Jaden would have to be the one to reach in there. And then this right here, you can't use this as a handle because if you pull up on it, it comes up for you to carry. So that's what we'll be doing with that. So that being said, I need to take the trash out too. I've got that laying there. My husband says, don't forget to wash that out. I'm like, okay. He's telling me to wash something. So we'll be putting ice in there and little drinks and stuff. And staying hydrated. And let me put this bag over here. But anyhow, Levi's in there taking a nap now, and I think I need to actually go out and check the mail in our mailbox. And it's a bright, sunshiny day out here, y'all. I say that every time. It's a bright sunshiny day. My hair's gonna look probably red out here. Ooh, it's bright. Ooh, I need to probably step up the ante on the that I'm out here in the sun. Hang on. And there's nothing good in here. Nothing good out here. Out here in the mailbox anyway. Crazy. Craziness. And my camera's trying to adjust that. Hey, she's back in the shade again. So, sorry about all that wasted time. I've got dishes to put away and dishes to do. And laundry to do. Yay, and my new laundry center thing back here. My stuff. And I did clean up this area back here that I was talking about, but it's still chaotic. It's not, you know, up to par really for where I want it to be at. But my husband went to my son's school this morning. He had to be there at 8. They had this thing called Donuts for Dads. And it lasted about 45 minutes to an hour. And they didn't even offer him coffee, but they gave him donuts and water. He said, I should have brought my own coffee. One of the guys that came with their kid to Jaden's birthday party was there. Two of the guys was there. So they are like, oh, there's Jerry, you know, let's go talk to Jerry. Everybody wants to talk to my husband. He's like that. Everybody just wants to talk to him, I reckon. But anyway, he called me when he was done with it and told me about all that and what was going on. But anyway, guys, you know what time it is. It's time for me to get off here and cut it down some and upload it. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.